A beloved icon in the bullfighting world passed away this morning at his home. Matador David El Tejano Rank died at the age of 55 after battling with congestive heart failure. Rank was the sixth confirmed Matador in American history and the youngest to receive his confirmation at the age of 18. We're told he had been suffering from the genetic disorder known as Marfan syndrome. However, it was the last few years that he spent under hospice care. No confirmation yet on funeral arrangements.